a call. This Cohoes man is charged with stealing from the Halfmoon Lowes, not once but twice. State police say Christopher Aldous stole a $300 chainsaw from the store on Wednesday and earlier lifted a Dewalt toolkit worth $400. He's headed to court next month to answer to larceny charges.